Hello everyone, I'm Justin Denson with Blackline Safety, and today I want to outline best practices for setting up a pumped portable gas monitor with tubing and a probe so you get the most accurate readings of a confined space to maintain safety at the work site. So